Hi, everybody. I'm Jenny Toasty with Realty Concepts.
And I'm Sarah Sogomonian. We are so excited to take you on a tour of a Central Valley property.
Today, we're in the foothills outside of Coarse Gold on 5 acres of riverfront property. Isn't it tranquil, Sarah?
It is. Let's go take a look.
The custom-designed automatic gate opens onto a view of the foothills, welcoming you into a whimsical and delightful property full of possibility and access to the river flowing along the border of the property a full 500 feet. In the shade of the oak trees by the water, you'll find several gated pens for your furry friends, from horses and goats to rabbits and hens.
Look, Sarah, you can even raise your own chicks.
Perfect. Maybe the new owners will invite us back for breakfast. Wouldn't it be great to have it out here on the deck overlooking the river?
The home sits atop a small hill with plenty of outdoor space to enjoy the sounds of the water.
Come inside with me as we check out this unique property built in 2002.
The open floor plan features a southwestern style and boasts high ceilings and tall windows overlooking the pond and waterfall in front. The one-of-a-kind rock fireplace houses a gas insert for easy ambiance and warmth, and log mantle to complement the feel of the home. The living room connects to a nook with wood-burning stove, as well as an open kitchen with walk-in pantry and dining area. The whole home is getting a fresh coat of paint for the new owner to enjoy, and the living area connects to an oversized garage. On the other end of the house, there are 3 bedrooms, each getting new carpet, including a master bedroom with walk-in closet and an ensuite bath. The hall bath rounds out the nearly 2,000 square feet in this western home.
This is a cool house. Hey, Sarah, where'd you go?
I'm in the shed. There's 7 of them.
That means plenty of space to store animal supplies, firewood, gardening equipment, an art or yoga studio, and whatever you dream of.
This is my kind of shed. They've been drinking wine.
Plus, there's an enclosed patio and gazebo with sun lawn on the back of the house, perfect for a gathering with friends. And there's room for them to bring their RVs with 2 30-amp hookups and an oversized carport. As you wander around the big boulders and indigenous trees and shrubs, you'll also find a ghost town.
Hey, Jen, look what else I found. I wonder if he's single.
From an old saloon to a mining operation, this western facade rounds out the whimsy of this special property, waiting for someone new to fall in love with it.
The sun is setting on our tour of this unique property.
But it doesn't have to end there. If you think this home and all this land could be for you, give me a call and I'll be happy to show you around.